Buddha.
Have a holly jolly Christmas this year.